Good morning. It's Friday, January 26, 2024, and this is going to be a short one today. Not short enough for a short, but it is a recommendation to go listen to another channel for a specific clip. Now, where this clip actually fits in the last 2.5 years, I'm speculating because I remember it, but I don't remember exactly when this conversation took place. It's Don Wells on Ziggy's channel, and I want to say it was before he was hauled off to jail. My impression from this clip is that he was relatively sober, and we know that alcohol is a central nervous system depressant. It's one of the drugs you take when you're trying to escape pain.
So based on Don's demeanor in this clip, I'm suggesting he was relatively sober. The dialogue has to do with Don trying to figure out what Allie and Hunter's game is. And the title of this video says it all. But I want you to go and listen for yourself. It's less than 10 minutes. It's on a very small channel, and there is a lot to unpack in this clip. I should give you a content warning. Don uses a fair amount of colorful language. So if that is an issue for you, maybe analyzing this conversation between Ziggy and Don is not something you want to do first thing in the morning. Nevertheless, when we look at parents of missing children or parents of children who are hurt in a vicious way, my question to you is, how do we expect them to react? How do we expect them to behave? Do we expect them to present themselves in the public eye as calm, cool, and collected, delivering an intellectually well thought out series of statements and opinions and appeals? Or do we expect a raging bull, at least from the men in the audience anyway? We know that many women will present a different face to the public, maybe a little more nuanced, maybe a little more expressive of complex and conflicting emotions. But I really want to know from the men and the women in the audience, what do we expect in this kind of situation from the men? That's it. That's really my question to you this morning. You might want to bookmark this video in your watch later list. Go get the link from show notes in the description for this smaller channel's clip, and then come back and let me know what you think. There are a couple episodes waiting in the queue for our Characters in Literature series. See you real soon.